The general power of attorney is going to state whether the agent can make a gift, whether the gift can be made to children, others, charity, spouses, and whether the agent can make gifts to themselves. How much the agent can gift, again, will be stated specifically in your document, and you're going to want to really look at that carefully.